How's everybody?
Hey, everybody. Rock and roll.
Here we go, baby.
Where we at?
Over here.
Oh, with Denise here. And Mal.
Here's the Patti Lattanzi, Bill and Carlucci show. What you doing? Here's the Patti Lattanzi, Bill and Carlucci show. Come to Cruisin.
Joe,
there he is.
Joe.
Hey, that's me. Okay. Good evening. Hi, Billy. How you doing?
How you doing?
Good evening, and welcome to the fabulous Paris Caterers, located at 281 Berlin Cross Keys Roads. And in this fabulous Paris Caterers is a lounge called Roberts. Did you know that, Ted? And in Roberts is where they're doing the live taping of the one and only show that's coming on the radio each and every Thursday night at 7 p.m. Tune in or join us live the first and third Friday of every month for the Patti Lattanzi, Billy Carlucci, and the Gang Show. Woo-hoo! And remember, if it wasn't for the gang, there'd be no show. Give yourselves a round of applause.
One more applause, Joe.
Come on. Much better. I want to introduce Dave Virgilio, our production engineer, Brian Virgilio, our cameraman, gorgeous Felicia, our floor director, and who else but the man with the mouth of the mic, Joe Dogs. And it's my, thank you. It is my honor to present Mr. William Carlucci.
William, my God, I'm moving up in the world. My name was William in the beginning, William McCall. If you don't love me, why don't you tell me? Instead of running around with all the other guys in town, can't you see?
Turns me on, you know.
Bye, I gotta go over here.
Careful, I don't know. What can I tell you? Don't lie.
You said that you believe me, so why'd you ever leave me out here on my own without any hope? Can't you see? You're hurting me. Don't you care? Don't you?
Thank you.
Lalooch.
I had the pleasure of working with that guy, Dennis Trumfolio.
What's his name?
Dennis Domferio.
Domferio?
I can never say his name.
I guess so.
Safanero. Anyway, he was a lead singer with the Buckinghams.
And we did a show at the Mummers Museum.
Nice.
And I was with the 1910 Fruit Gump Company. I sang Goody Goody Gumdrops, and he really liked it. And he was a fantastic, fantastic entertainer.
And he said to you, look how they massacred my name.
Hey, how could you do this to me?
Look what they did to my name.
Vinny Gumbada.
Anyway.
This is a fun show. Thank you for having everybody.
Yes, thank you for being here. We just went through everybody's names. Next week I said occupations.
That's what I like. Patti makes everybody feel that they're part of the show. Now all you got to do is get up here and sing.
Yeah.
Which should be done by next year.
Or dance. No, you're always invited to dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Patti Lattanzi. She's going to sing a song. I don't know what it is, but I know it's damn good.
Well, look who's going to do it with me.
Who?
Right here, Joey Vincent.
Hi.
Where's your
It's
your
even
going
to be better.
Where's your little Gatsy?
Where's your microphone?
Hey, you got one? You need a mic?
I don't think so.
All right, we'll
why are you going to sing like that?
Well, I'm
going to
play.
He's going to play.
He's going to play with you. Wait a minute.
What's the matter? Get your mind out of Cosmopolitan. Wait, you want a mic? Thank you, David. Thank you, David. What is...
Yeah, okay.
Bonnie, what's the matter with you?
Can I watch?
David, whenever you're ready, I appreciate it.
Wake everybody up.
See, that's the one. Night and day, you are the one. Only you, beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you. Night and day, Joey, night and day. Why is it so?
Ow.
That this moon tears me up wherever I go. In the roaring traffic's boom, or the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Night and day. Hey, night and day. Hey, under the heart of me, there's all such a burning, yearning inside of me. Hey, and this torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night. Night and day. Now this is just a little break, Joey. Let me hear something. Joey Vincent on trumpet.
Wasn't that great? I don't know. You keep getting better and better, and I love your shoes.
Thank you.
Where can I
get
a pair like that?
Should I say they're 45 years old? Like,
are
you
they?
Should know they're not.
These are 55 years old.
I asked him about his shoes. Wait till you see Kevin Peterson's shoes.
Wait
they're
a minute.
Sparkly.
Wait, look at Joe Dog's shoes. Come here, Joe.
Come here. Let's see these shoes.
Look at that.
Look at all.
Wait, lift up your foot. Wait, we got socks too. You got to lift your foot up. Nobody in the back can see it. Go ahead.
I said this before and I'll say it again. There's no business like shoe business. That was great. One more time. Give Patti Lattanzi a round of applause.
That's all right. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Night and day. She's got your dog. She's a lucky guy.
We're both lucky guys.
We're all lucky. When you love somebody, you love somebody.
Now, David Virgilio, our sound engineer, also has Synergy. David, tell us a little bit about it. Joey, you could come back. You don't have to leave. Come back here, Joey.
No, go back over there, Joe.
Let's not stay.
You take one look at my face and they're scared off.
Get him up, Joe. Wait, frisk him.
So,
that's your job, Joe. Frisking.
Go ahead, David.
Synergy Broadcasting. We do live video, audio, also taped. But if you go onto our Facebook or Cruisin's face or Cruisin's YouTube, you'll see tonight's show. And usually every show that we do here, which we handle that. So if you're listening in the car to the show and you want to see what's going on, especially Joey Vincent's got 1,000 outfits. There's a lot of fun stuff that you're missing if you're listening. So go on and watch it. So just look up Synergy Broadcasting, 856-558-9628 to give us a call.
It's a great company, I'll tell you that.
And Patti, you do your own stuff.
Yeah, we'll be working together here in the Venice Room March 21st. It's a Thursday with the Legacy Dance Party. And also I DJ and sing and entertain and do karaoke. When he can't do it, I'm going to do it right here. I'm going to do it.
And if you can't do it, Joe Dahl can do it.
Joe Dahl can do
it. He's got it down now, I'll tell you.
And if he can't do it, Felicia will do it. With the meatballs.
Felicia, don't do that, honey. Just do it. Be as pretty as you are. Don't do that.
And thank you, David's brother, Brian Virgilio, for all the nice videos. Thank you.
And hey, Brian, you do the show too, right? You're part of Synergy. I got a lot of energy with Synergy.
He's also worked at Cruisin as a board op.
The board op. Well, how about that?
Yeah.
And we got a lot of things.
1,000 jobs, both of us.
And this guy, Joey Vincent, you can find. Tell him your website, Joey.
JoeyVincent.us. Because .com was already sold.
There you go. What do you want? See the trumpet and nice. Look, we matched.
Well,
did we plan this? We could be like, you know.
Well, you know.
I don't know.
You know, for all you paisans, all the Catholics out there, all the Catholics. Okay. Yeah. What are you eating meat for? What are you doing?
We got a pass because we went over the Walden Bridge.
We got a pass. Okay. But yeah. Well, you know, before we get into Lent. You got something called Mardi Gras. So I'm going to take you to New Orleans.
Do it, baby.
Do a little tune.
Come on, Joey, is it?
Yeah, it's a little saying in New Orleans. They say the bon ton brûlé. Everybody knows what that means. Let's let the good times roll. Hey, everybody, let's have some fun. Now that you're here, you know you're number one. So let the good times roll.
Good times.
Good times!
That's Joey Vincent. By the way, that's live trumpet, in case you're listening on the air and you're not watching on Facebook. It's a live trumpet. Where are you? You're hidden.
I'm right here.
You're hiding over here.
I'm hiding.
We can only get you so many times because you do a lot of shows in the Poconos, and Billy saw you do your entire show.
I went to the Poconos to see Joey Vincent. I had a great ride, and I never found my way back.
But yet you're here.
But I'm here.
That's a wonderful.
And tell our audience that don't know, you have a full-time job. Tell them what you do full-time.
Yeah, I'm also a registered pharmacist. Yeah. That's right, drugs and music. Perfect combination, I'm telling you.
Oh, and Joey, yeah, will be back in the show with a whole new thing, right?
I'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Something new for you guys. You've never heard it. Nobody's ever heard it. It's the first time tonight.
I can't wait.
Okay.
Well, we have to wait.
Do I need my medical card?
You take United Health.
I'll take your
copay. I got $1.50 in my pocket.
What you got?
I'll give it to you later. Money. I got a lot of money.
You know who our next guest is? He hasn't been here.
I do not.
Kevin Peterson. Come on up, Kevin.
Here's one of the smoothest cats
around. Hello, everybody.
The smooth singer. This guy can sing. Ooh.
Hold your shoes up.
Let me see.
They're all sparkling.
Wait a minute. Put it back once.
Sharp shoes.
Patty's funny.
I'm only kidding.
We liked it. Well, you can't do that. You know, you can't. I don't know if you can.
Hello, everybody.
One day I'm going to buy shoes.
Welcome, Kevin. We try to rotate a lot of our guests, and we get return engagement, so we're happy to see you.
Oh, thanks for having me back.
So there's
a wonderful audience.
Oh, they're great here.
Wow.
And you get a little bit of warmth from the fire right here. You feel a little bit like burning buns. Just go forward a little bit. What do you want to do for us, Kevin?
You know what? I want to go back to the 70s.
Okay.
Something new. Remember this song? It's been a while since I've been here. I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find a love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. From your love, you see, I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Some people go around the world for love, but they may never find what they dream of. What you won't do, do for love. You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I'm in a daze from your love. I came back to let you know. You know what? Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Although I only want the best, it's true. They can't believe the things I do for you. What you won't do, do for love. You tried it, but you won't give up. Baby, in my world, only you make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do for love what I would not do. Make me do.
so much.
Thank Kevin you. Peterson. What a great song.
That was fun.
How'd you learn to sing like that?
Hey, I learned from you, Billy Carlucci.
Nah. Did you wake up like that, or you've been doing that all your life?
Well, hanging around you and Patty.
Yes. That's the great answer. Yeah, everybody's listen. Happy.
You get better and better, like you said.
I thought Vinny Gumba taught you something.
That sounds real good, Kevin.
Thank you so much.
You're coming back in the show,
dear. All right.
All right?
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. That was really good.
Now, we have a special guest, Bill Deal.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
For those of you going to celebrate St. Patrick's Day, you wear your green vest. Come on up.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, we got some Irish
music. Top of the morning to you.
How you doing, Bill Deal?
I'm glad to be here,
you
really.
Look good. I love your outfit.
You guys are wonderful.
You got the green.
That's a beautiful vest. Wonderful. It's a great
So we're excited to always. Do. We try to honor some of the holidays, you know.
Right.
St. Patrick's Day. What do you want to do for us, Bill?
I'm going to do the same old shillelagh. Did everyone know? What is this?
What is that?
That's a shillelagh.
It's a shillelagh.
That's a shillelagh. I said shillelagh. I got it.
Or a big drumstick.
You're from Italy. You had guns there. Is that right? Yeah. Anyway, mother was born in Ireland. So my cousin sent this cane over to me. Especially me. I had it a couple of years ago. So, you know, it's really a neat thing. Could you take the tattoo off for me a second?
That's where the whiskey is.
Woohoo! The top's coming off for the camera. I don't think the camera can get it.
I'll get that later.
What was it?
Okay. Anyway, I'd like to make a toast for all of this, for everybody here, okay? I can make a toast? You all be in heaven and have a wonderful time. And may you be in heaven long before the devil knows you're there, as we say. Let's raise our glasses on high. Let's have a wonderful toast. I'm going to drink out of this. Ready? Go. Okay.
Wow.
Whoa.
Does your wife, Ro, know what you do with this shillelagh over here?
No.
Ro, what do you think?
Put that on for me.
To rehearse this at home, or she says no?
No.
Okay. What do you want? You ready there, Bill?
I'm going to do the same old shillelagh. If you know this song, please help me out, okay? It's a lot of words. 50 years ago, my father left old Erin Shore. He landed here, shillelagh in hand, and dribbled a penny more. He got a job and then a wife and then a family. And then he died and left his old shillelagh stick to me. Sure, it's the same old shillelagh my father brought from Ireland. And devil a man was pounding and he's he walking in a band. We leave the band of Patty's Day and throw it around his mitt. And temple a bit, we laugh at it, or dad would have a fit. Sure, it's the same old shillelagh my father can lick a dozen men. As fast as they get up, bigger and knock them down again. And many's the time he used it on me to make me understand. The same old shillelagh my father brought from Ireland. Put your hands together, come on. That's good, thank you. I'm going on the police force, it's the only thing to do. Instead of having one night stick, be golly, I'll have two. If there's a fight, I'll be alright, for no one bothers me. As long as I have the old shillelagh my father brought to me. It's the same old shillelagh my father brought from Ireland. And never a man was patting the easy walking in his hand. He lead the band of Patty's Day and twirled around his mate. And devil a bit, we laugh at it, or dad would have a fit. Sure, it's the same old shillelagh my father can lick a dozen men. As fast as he get up, big or he knock him down again. And many is the time he used it on me to make me understand. The same old shillelagh my father brought from Ireland. Keep going, get those hands together, come on. Honor St. Patrick's, here we go. 50 years ago, my father left old Erin Shore. He landed here, shillelagh in hand, and dibble a penny more. He got a job and then a wife and then a family. And then he died and left this old shillelagh stick to me. Sure, it's the same old shillelagh my father can take a dozen men. As fast as they get up, they go and he knock them down again. And many's the time he used it on me to make me understand.
and devil a bit, or laugh at it, or die without a fit. Sure, it's the same old shalemi, chronic a lick a dozen men. As fast as they get up, they go, or he knock them down again. And many's the time he used it on me to make me understand. The same old shalemi, father, brought from Ireland. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Be back. Thank you.
Bill Deal.
Bill Deal, well, you're running off the stage, so that was adorable.
Oh, well, thank you.
What's in here?
Oh, I can't tell you. It's actually illegal to have this.
That's the Amores perfume we used to
that's
wear.
That's like bringing in outside alcohol. You can't do that.
We don't do that. No, we're not allowed.
No, well, anyway,
it's a law.
You'll never know what's in here, and thank you very much. Thank you.
Bill Deal, you're coming back in the show. Okay, thank you so much.
You know what? When I was a kid, I thought St. Patty's Day was an Italian holiday because my whole family made a big deal out of St. Patty's Day, and they danced and they drank and they had fun. And it was a great, great time.
Well, we welcome all our people. You know, once we were at church one time and a squirrel came in. A squirrel happened to get in the church, and the pastor said, all are welcome here. So I thought that was a start. So all are welcome here, right here, Robert's Lounge.
I don't know what that meant.
Well, even squirrels were allowed to come.
Yeah, squirrels are welcome, everybody.
Michael Jones.
Patty.
Come on, Michael. Where's your shillelagh, Mike?
I got to get one. I'll have one next time.
You look good. What happened?
I don't know. You know, I just started looking good, I guess.
Got younger looking.
Just want to make a quick announcement, if I could. On March 14th, 6 p.m., I'm going to be singing at Mona Lisa's Italian restaurant in Williamstown.
Okay.
March 14th, 6 p.m., we got to make the reservations.
That's a great place.
Yeah, I love that place.
I was there with Patty, I think, right?
Yeah, we were there.
I love it. They will serve the best gnocchi I've ever had. I got to tell you that.
Gnocchi.
Gnocchi.
Gnocchi. I got to get that right. Gnocchi.
What do you want to do for us now, Michael?
I want to do a little bit of our boy Roy, Pretty Woman.
Go, baby.
Woo. Right, Jones.
That's right.
Michael.
Walking down the street, pretty woman, the kind I'd like to meet, pretty woman. I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one can look as good as you. Mercy.
Thank you. Want to give a shout out to my friend Jeanette here, who came to see us tonight.
Jeanette's here. Look.
Yeah, we're gonna. Yes.
Wait, look, turn the camera around. Let's see which one's Jeanette. Do it again, Jeanette. Do
we're gonna
again.
Get her. We gotta get her to sing here one day.
I wonder who Jeanette is.
She can sing. Blonde hair.
How about the poor? How about? Well, we won't say Shannon's incognito. How about these guys right here? From the pool. They go to the Lifetime over there. See the exercise? Everybody's getting skinny. And we'll get to Shannon Johnson in a little bit. Thank you, Michael Jones.
Thank you,
Patty. Coming back. Did you get your meat the bull yet?
No, we're doing the fish today.
Oh, you're doing the fish.
Fish
okay.
and chips. Yep.
Fish and chips. All right, Michael Jones. All right.
Thank you, Patty.
Thank you, Michael. That was great.
Oh, my God.
I don't know. Michael gets here, and he just comes and he sings.
Fantastic.
I come and I got to rehearse in the car.
You
he comes and he just sings.
He's a natural. Joey Vincent is coming back in the show.
Why is he coming back? What are you going to do here now, Joe?
We want him back.
Where's your
there
violin?
You go.
By the way, let's acknowledge Vinny is here. Vinny B., one of our singers on the show. Ronnie Furlano and Ted Ziffer from Timeless. We have all our guys here tonight that sing. They're all going to come up later. What do you want to do for us now?
I'm doing something so new, I haven't done it for anybody yet.
Okay,
it's
well...
It's so new that I still need the words.
I use a lot of words sometimes.
Oh,
all
yeah.
Right.
It was a lot of songs.
It's a surprise, right?
This is a song.
Oh
I put
God.
Together a little medley because the way I grew up singing, I started the way a lot of guys did. I started by hanging on the corner and trying to do those doo-wop groups, you know. And all the songs are almost exactly the same because they all start the same way, kind of like... Bam, bam, boom, then the high wood. So I decided to put together five of these tunes for you. And they kind of go together. So I hope you enjoy it because you people are the first ones that are going to hear it. So there you go. See what I mean? These songs usually begin the same way. With a broken heart.
Remember me, but I remember you. 'Twas not so long ago, you broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you.
You.
That's right, my heart was broken. And no matter how hard I tried, I'll never forget her name. Sixteen candles. just remember this one thing.
See the pyramids up on the Nile. Watch the sunrise on a desert isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. Fly the ocean on a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again.
Joey Vincent.us.
Did you like that?
Joey does it again.
Thank you.
How'd you put that together? That was a long nice one.
Drugs and music. Keep telling you.
The pharmacy's kicked in.
You can't beat that. Drugs and music. You got to do it all.
Joey Vincent.
The only drug I'm on tonight is Benadryl.
Oh, well, Joey's calming down. We're going to hear a word from our sponsors.
Everybody's hooked on something. Now get hooked on everything. Articles featuring travel, entertainment, and dining are leading to successful promotions for causes, hospitals, medical specialists, attorneys, entertainers, and more. We publish informational advertorials marketing your business or brand. We then help build your client and fan base on social media while moving you to the top of Google affordably. www.hookedoneverything.com.
Need entertainment for an upcoming event? Call Cruisin 92.1 radio personality Patti Lattanzi. Whether you're looking for a singer, DJ, or karaoke, Patti is the person to call. She does private parties, special events, and house parties. Call Patti Lattanzi at 856-979-7744 to make your next event one that your guests will remember. That number again is 856-979-7744.
Standing right here was Shannon Johnson, been our sponsor, I don't know, 6 years, 8 years, 9 years, how many years? A lot of years. Well, say it in the mic so everybody can hear you. I know, but is it on? Wait, let me help you out. All right, now you're on.
Hello.
Tell them whatever you would like to say.
Oh, okay. Well, everybody's hooked on something. Now get hooked on Billy Carlucci. And hooked on PattiLattanzi.com.
Where can they find all this hooked?
On the internet.
Just go on the internet and put hooked on Billy Carlucci?
Go on the website, hooked on everything, and you can see Joey Vincent. You
Mike
can
Jones?
See Mike Jones. You can see
Ted Ziffer.
I don't know.
Well, we'll find him. We'll find him. We'll get you.
He's on Facebook.
He's on the band Timeless.
Oh, nice.
Okay. That's the group, not the band. Got it. Thank you, Shannon Johnson. Okay, La Luch, where are you? Take that cough drop out of your mouth. It's over there now.
Out of my mouth. Wait a minute now. Let's go.
What do you want to do for us?
I'm going right now.
Come on now.
Pretty little angel eyes. Pretty little angel eyes. Pretty little angel. Pretty little angel.
I'm a coming.
Pretty little angel eyes.
Angel eyes. You know I love you so. Angel eyes. I'll never you go, because I love you, my darling angel eyes. Hey,
pretty,
hi, honey, angel eyes. You are so good to me, and when I'm in your arms, it's so heavenly. You know I love you, my darling angel eyes.
Here we go, go to the bridge.
I know.
said from heaven above, right to the love with your wonderful love. I know you'll be happy for eternity. Cause I know, whoa, 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 that a love is really, 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 really be. Angel eyes, I'll never let you go. Angel eyes, you know I love you so. Cause I need you, my darling, angel eyes.
Everybody put those stomping shoes together.
That help?
What happened to the cue I gave you?
What cue?
You're supposed to hit me.
I did.
Oh, it worked.
Well, I wanted to hear how long you could sustain that note, you know.
Well, you never know what happens these days.
What, after 50?
I might do that note and fall down and never get up. But I'm a trooper.
We already did that.
Dominic taught me that, how to do that, hold that note out. He said, whatever you do, keep holding that note out.
They told me do it underwater.
Really?
Russ Fraser,
the girls told you to do that?
Try it. No, not Aaron and Gina. Some other, their teachers said try it underwater.
Who was the guy again? Russ Faith. What did he do?
He actually said get a candle, light it, and try to sustain that candle to a steady flow. You know, forget it. The candle went out.
He was a vocal coach.
Poor candle.
Patty had him when she was 13 years old. She used to come around my corner and say, that's Bill. No, not like that, Joe. Russ Faith wrote, somewhere in your heart.
Yes, he did.
Try to find a place for me. Everybody, come on. Somewhere in your heart. Don't know
the
rest of
the
words. They come up
they
like I
do. They forgot the rest of the words.
All right, come on, who we got here? Joe's going to sing now?
You know what? Kevin Peterson, come on up.
Whoa, look out.
Look how nice you look.
Heavenly shades of night are falling.
Wow, you right.
It's twilight time. I need that jacket now.
Thank you.
Kevin, you're looking sharp. Bro.
Thank you.
What do you want to do for us now?
Well, you know, I want to go back to the 50s now.
Well, now Joey we're Vincent lessons.
Kevin Peterson.
Chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin, the moment you come into view. Chances are you think that I'm in love with you. Just because my composure sort of slips the moment that your lips meet mine. Chances are you think my heart's your valentine. In the magic of moonlight, when I sigh, hold me close, dear. Chances are you believe the stars that fill the skies are in my eyes. Guess you feel you'll always be the one and only one for me. And if you think you could, well, chances are, your chances are awfully good. Chances are you believe the stars that fill the skies are in my eyes. Guess you feel you'll always be the one and only one for me. And if you think you could, well, chances are, your chances are awfully good. The chances are, your chances are awfully good.
Thank you.
Well, the bow tie, the shoes, and the jacket matches the voice. I got to say, that was tremendous, Kevin.
That was so nice.
Everybody enjoys. Everybody loves Johnny Mathis music. Everybody.
I'm going to get a bottle of wine when I get home. Look out.
Kevin, thanks so much. That was beautiful.
You.
And you're coming back.
Wonderful audience.
Yeah, well, they're great. They're great.
Thank
we
you.
Get them a lot. Thank you, Kevin Peterson.
Anytime.
And he's on the Facebook, too. Facebook. All right, don't forget, you know who's coming up? Bill Deal. And don't forget, Bill, we're here the first and third Friday of every month at Robert's Lounge.
I know you are. It's great.
Right here at the Paris Caterers, 281 Berlin Cross Keys Road. Keep that in mind. And we got a nice crowd here, and you're going to be on film, and you can enjoy some of the talent that's guested on our show. So what do you have some, because of St. Patrick's Day.
I'm doing McNamara's Band. You know that song? Yeah. Do you? There's a way, you have to help me out in this too. Da 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 da. Can you do that?
There you go.
Da 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 da. You're great. Let's hit it. Here we go.
Okay, baby.
Oh, my name is Back to the Barra, I'm the leader of the band. Although a few in numbers, we're the finest in the land. We play at wakes and weddings and at every fancy ball. And when we play at funerals, we play the march. Everybody! Oh, the drums go back in the cymbals, and the horns they blaze away. McCarthy pumps the old bassoon, why the pipes to play. And Hennessy tools, the flute and the music is something grand. A credit to all our... Get ready, here we go! Da 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 da, a little louder, come on! Da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da. Oh, I wear a bunch of jamrocks and a uniform of green, and I'm the funniest looking squeeze that you have ever seen. There's O'Briens and Ryans and Sheens and Means that come from Ireland. But by Jimmy, I'm the only sweet and back to Barrett. Ready? Oh, the drums go back in the cymbals, flat on the horns they blaze away. McCarthy punts the old bassoon, while I the pipes to play. And Hennessy's the tunes of food and the music is something grand. A credit to Ireland. Get ready, here we go. Da 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 da. You're great. Da 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 da. Oh, my name is McNamara, I'm the leader of the band. Although a few in numbers, we're the finest in the land. We play your wakes and weddings and at every fancy ball. And when we play at funerals, we play the marching song. Oh, the drums go bang and the cymbals, and the horns they play so well.
McCarthy punched the old bassoon while I the pipes to play. And Hennessy, Tennessee tools the flute and the music is something great. A credit to, are we ready? Are we ready? Da 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 da. All the drums go by in a simple song and a horns they play.
A credit to New Ireland is back the Irish band.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. It's back to Paris. Back to Paris, Pam. You're great. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. You're all great. Thank you.
How'd you get all the words in that song?
I learned when I was 5 years old.
You've been doing St. Patrick's Day for a lot of years,
yeah,
right?
Yes, so yeah.
You and Ro? You and Ro do it?
Well, Ro's a wonderful Italian woman, so.
So she does the Italian songs?
Yeah, she, you know, she knows all of them. She's a wonderful singer also.
Like a Pasqualina's band or Santina's Day or.
Come si chiama?
Put
the legendary song on the bell. All right. Something like that.
Thank you so much.
Bill Deal, that was so cute.
That was
awesome.
That was great.
Bill, okay, we got
I love that. I was dancing. I was tap dancing
we
again.
That was amazing.
I forgot. I can tap dance again.
Now, we're going to go. La Luce.
I'll tell you what. That was.
That was Italian a tap dance, I think.
Yeah, that was the best Italian song I've ever heard.
So we're going to go from the Irish St. Patrick's Day to. What
to
do
the
you
Italian
have?
St. Joseph.
What do you have for us?
I got Mala Femina by Jerry Bell. Sorry about that.
There you go,
Mala Femina by Jerry Bell.
Femina, tu sei la mala femina. Che sto che fatto cagnere. La crema infamera. Femina, si tu bacione vipero, mentre seccato l'anima, non posso più compare. Femina, si dolci come zucchero, eros de faccia d'angelo, la serve pagana. Femina, tu sei più bella femina, te voglio bene tutto io, non ti posso scordare. Femina, si dolci come zucchero, però ste faccia d'angelo, la serve pagana.
Michael Jones.
Thank you.
How much did it cost to get in here?
What's that?
How much did it cost to get in here?
$10,000.
$100,000, $200,000.
Come on up, Joey.
$10,000. No, kidding.
We got like a few minutes left. Joey's going to do, you know, Joey Vincent.
Nope.
He plays trumpet. He's got a Herb Albert medley.
He's a hell of a talent, Joey Vincent.
You can't say hell.
Oh, sorry.
No, I think you can say, I don't know. Are we allowed to do that on 92? Yeah. He said, yeah. Oh, I hit my chest. The hell with it, right? Okay. Michael Joey, you
Joey, come on.
Herb Albert Medley. Okay.
That's for you.
is that keep the music in your soul.
And the love in your heart.
We love you, Bachelor Pirate Caterers, and 92.1, thank you.